Thank you for choosing WPTZ for your weather information. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Boy, what a windy day on Saturday, especially right in the Champlain Valley. You're looking at some wind reports, and you can see where some of those higher wind gusts were yesterday, right on Lake Champlain itself, basically. Colchester Reef, sorry, wind gust of 54 miles per hour. Elsewhere, Alberg Center near 50, same in South Hero. Some lesser winds, but still quite breezy. Cumberland Head at 45 and Burlington at the airport reported a 40 mile per hour wind gust. Winds will remain pretty gusty even on Sunday, but they will tend to die down. They'll still be pretty strong from the south in the morning, but watch as that direction flips around in the afternoon hours to the north and to the west. Initially up to about 10 to 20 miles per hour sustained with gusts to about 35, but we'll watch as the winds tend to die down through the day. So on the weather headlines, little ode to Leonard Skinner. They call me Mr. Breeze, at least here on Sunday, but we'll watch as the winds die down as we take you into the early portion of your work week, thanks to an area of high pressure settling in overhead. Tranquil weather expected Monday and Tuesday with that aforementioned area of high pressure overhead. We'll find some sunshine, cooler temperatures than today, but still fairly seasonable. Looks like we'll see some rain returning on Wednesday, and that could actually be on the heavier side. So here's future cast on Sunday. Any showers may linger up till about lunchtime today, but then I think we'll find a drying trend for your afternoon. I don't think we'll see a ton of sunshine today, but before sunset, I think Champlain Valley and perhaps the Upper Valley too, finding at least a few sunny breaks. Just a lot of moisture still lingering around, and we're waiting for this cold front to completely sweep on through. That'll happen overnight. High pressure settles in, so I think it gets chilly. I think we'll find a spot or two in the teens, but most of us hanging out in the 20s and lower 30s. Warmest spots right along the immediate shorelines of Lake Champlain. Monday itself looking pretty good. Partly cloudy sky, temperatures only in the mid 40s, though, a little unseasonably cool. Looks like we'll warm it up as we take you into Tuesday. Tuesday actually looking like a pretty nice day. Here's a look at your 5-day plus 2 forecast. Once we get beyond Tuesday, there's that next shot for some rain. Looks like it could be pretty heavy later in the day, Wednesday into early Thursday. But notice that quick temperature spike into the low 60s. But here comes another cold front, and that'll cool us off Friday, even the chance for some mountain snowflakes. But an early call at Halloween looks like we'll be dry, although you can see a high that day only 46. So might be another year, as we typically expect, where you've got the winter parka underneath your Halloween costume. So prepare for that. Enjoy the rest of your weekend here. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Have a great day.